Hello, everyone. You might be wondering what that is. That's one of my favorite movies, but really, it's My Pukka. My Pukka Harvey. Yeah. Pukka, for some of you who have been following my vlog, might remember that is my friend. A very dear friend. Probably one of the best friends I've ever had. And they sent me a movie. That's one of our favorite things to do together because I'm isolated most of the time. And we like to watch movies together online, and they sent me Gone Girl and said, "Here, you can totally relate to this movie." And I was like, "Yeah." After I watched it with them, I was like, "Holy crap. Yeah, that's how a psychopath works." Now, Pooka initially didn't believe me. Pooka thought I was crazy a little bit until Pooka met some of the flying monkeys and saw what they were doing. And after having explained to them over and over and over and over and over again, they all of a sudden one day went, "Holy shit. Yeah, your situation is real. Oh my God, what that person said and that person said and that person said makes sense now." Yeah. And so my Pooka has been in it for the long run and believes me. Absolutely believes me now. Needed a little bit of proof, but yeah, life with a psychopath is pretty crazy. So I'm stuck here on this long holiday weekend. I'll spare you the details. It all has to do with my car again and the narcopath. Of course, I would be stuck over the long holiday weekend. The narcopath does not like me going out. And if I were to go out in this particular situation, law enforcement would be exploited once again, I'm sure. Yeah, always on the defense, rarely on the offense, unless I just sit in my tiny little bubble at home and watch movies, and then I know that I'm safe. Yeah, it's what you gotta think like when you're with a psychopath. So anyway, the whole point is that my Pooka sent me this movie, Gone Girl. And Gone Girl is life with a psychopath. A lot of people who haven't experienced this type of pathology in their life will think that this is just a psychological thriller. But it's not. I mean, of course, it's exaggerated for effect. You know, it is Hollywood and all that stuff. But, you can't write that kind of movie or a novel without have knowing how a psychopath works for sure. And Pooka sent me this movie saying, "Here you go. It's kind of what your life is like." And I'm like, "Yep, it is." So I thought if you're not doing anything on a Saturday night, you might enjoy this movie. And it is free on YouTube. The link is in the description box below. And I would recommend speeding it up to 1.25 because for whatever reason they slowed it down. Probably not to get a copyright infringement or something like that. But anyway, yeah. Welcome to my nightmare. Peace out.